Since the dawn of eternity, four lights of hope have shone upon the world. Men flock to these lights, around which they build four peristylia. Each peristylium becomes their faith and society, the path upon which they are set. The vermilion bird, wings of fire to lift the heart. The white tiger, steely arms by which to seize knowledge. The azure dragon, unclouded eyes that see all beneath the sky. The black tortoise, a rigid shield and a well-guarded blade. But when nine and nine meet nine, Tempus Phoenix shall be willed upon them. For without the Argiter, their world, called Aurience, must persist in its spiral.
In this time of absolute darkness, we must unite to bring forth the light of hope. The time has come, yes. This is the dawn of a new age!
And so the Milites Empire, home to the White Peristylium, invaded the neighboring dominion of Rubrum. As soon as the declaration of war was made, the Milites' main fleet swarmed into all corners of Rubrum. At the same time, a separate fleet was charged with a sneak attack on the Vermilion Peristylium. A lessee accompanied this task force. Using a lessee to invade a sovereign state was a direct violation of the Pax Codex, a treaty created by all four crystal states of Oriens. The besieged Peristylium attempted to repel Milites' Magitek armors with powerful magic. Not even the mighty warships could withstand the awesome power of the summoned Eidolons. It seemed that the Milites' offensive would fail. However, the lessee Kunmi led a special unit past Rubrum's defenses and activated a new weapon, the Crystal Jammer, neutralizing the power of the Vermilion Bird Crystal. Severed from the source of their magical powers, the Rubrum forces were quickly overwhelmed and overrun. Imperial Marshal Sid Olstein demanded of Chancellor Kalian Cheval VI, the leader of Rubrum, that he surrender and transfer the Vermilion Bird Crystal to Milites' control.
Your crystal cannot protect you. Resistance is no longer an option. You have 6 hours. You must comply with our demands, or face the full might of our forces. In which case, I promise you, the roads of Rubrum will run red with the blood of her people.
May the crystal guide them to salvation.
When 9 and 9 meet 9, the depths of reason shall stir. When the seal of creation is broken, a voice like thunder shall sound, and thou shalt know. We have arrived.
Thank you.